I look around and see that nothing has changed. Maybe I'll get the furniture rearranged. Flipping through channels on daytime TV. Playing piano for nobody but me. While he plays in Paris and wakes up in Rome. Private planes to L.A. But it wasn't that way. The night Ed Sheeran slept on my couch. My fridge is broken, it's 100 years old. Customer service people got me on hold. I'm getting close, number 3 in the line. A few more payments and the fridge will be mine. While he pays for nothing, each meal comes for free. He just sings them a song, the same one he sang me the night Ed Sheeran slept on my couch. I've let a lot of people sleep on my couch, stretch themselves out, it's a comfortable couch. All I remember is someone named Ed who needed a bed. He got the couch instead. That time in my life is over and done. Still I sit here and wonder, what if I'd been the one sleeping on sofas? Maybe then I would see what's special about him and why it's not me living life in the moment, free from regret. Now the world's biggest star is the same kid I met that forgettable night. Never forget the night Ed Sheeran slept on my couch.